Political matters now. National chairman of the New Nigeria People's Party, NNPP Ahmed Alkali, has resigned. In a letter dated 31st March 2023 and addressed to the national secretary, Professor Alkali says his resignation is to pave way for the restructuring of the party for the task ahead. He emphasized the need for leaders of the party to make sacrifices in order to reposition NNPP for future electoral fortunes.